But now hailing in Pacifica, California, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for DJ Lazy Boy. 3, 2, 1.
When I started this business, it was defined like this. Now, it's changed so much, it's not even recognizable as the thing people used to be so afraid of. I mean, I always tried to give the audience what they wanted, and in return, they made me ridiculously stinking fucking rich. Now, you might want to hate me for that, but before you do, remember this, you dullest prick. I earned my right to be hated. You know what? Let me just shut up, put the record on for you, drop the needle, and crank up the fucking volume.
Lazy boy!
Hey, Elvis, man!
Give it up for DJ Lazy Boy!
And you know this, man!
All right, all right, all right.